Hey everybody, it's Crazy Wild on YouTube.com and Show Up and Tell Part 2. C4 Smart Energy with Electric Sour Super Brain Zero Sugar INNOVAT if it's called. So, break the rules, change the game, and outsmart the competition. Tap into the limitless power of your mind. Release your inner Einstein. INNOVAT, made from FERMENT, green tea leaves. This natural DERIVAT caffeine delivers anytime energy and alertness. COGNIZN is patent. CITICOLINE designed to support mental focus, attention, and recall. 18 plus. Recommend for adults over who want anytime energy to dominate lives. Zero sugars, zero calories, 200 caffeine. Yeah, zero everything but a protein. Dasamai, COGNIZN. Distributed by Nutribullet in Austin, Texas. And www.celucor.com. There we go. Here we go. That's what I'm going to do with bills. So, cheers. Big shout out and thank you for exclusive energy. Was it for him, this wouldn't be possible. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18th Dots Lonely. Check out his eBay, Instagram, and website. Links will be down below. Here we go. What a report, what a book on my Nexus 5 smartphone for right here. Right now. 46 feels like before cloudy. Monthly 0.80 inches, yearly 9.37 inches. UV yellow 5 Monterey. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen orange 9 medium high. Guess not. Observation so far today, high 54, low 39. Yesterday, high 61, low 37. Average, high 54, low 37. Dew point 28 degrees, humidity 50%. Wind Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy. Come here, blank on. Drag where he blanked, the regular blanket must go to get in trouble. Humidity, no lie, high and low pressure, 3.39 inches, high 30.39 inches, low 29.9 inches, sun and moon. That was operation, sun and moon, sunrise 7:07 in the morning, sunset 6:59 p.m., moon WAGIBBOES. Okay, predominant pollen, seizure, that's Jupiter, JUNIPER, April, Elm. Today, conditions, contrary to pollen grains in the air for Friday, will be increasing in the high range since the weather has a major influence on the pollen. DISPERSAL. This increase is due in part strong winds and decreasing humidity. For 10 days. Tonight, low 39, cloudy. So tonight, picture mode icon, night, cloud, night. Cloudy, a 20% chance of rain after midnight, lows in the upper 30s, northeast winds up to 10 miles per hour. Saturday, high 42, low 34, rain. So Saturday day, picture mode icon, cloudy, 5 raindrops. Saturday day, discretion rain in the morning. Then rain possible mixed with snow and sleet in the afternoon. Little or no snow and sleet accumulation. Highs in the lower 40s. Northeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Saturday night, picture mode icon. Night cloud 50%. High raindrops. Saturday night, description mostly cloudy. A 50% chance of rain in the even lows and the lower 30s. Northeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Sunday high 45, lows are from mostly sunny. Monday high 50, low 42, mostly cloudy. Tuesday high 56, low 40, mostly cloudy. Wednesday high 51, low 45, 50% chance of rain. Day, Wednesday night, picture mode icon. Night cloud 60%, 5 raindrops. Wednesday night, description rain likely, lows in the upper 40s, chance of rain 60%. Thursday high 62, low 61, 70% chance of rain shower. Thursday, picture mode icon. Little sun. Cloudy clouds, 70% to the rain drip. Thursday day, discretion rain showers likely, highs in the mid 60% chance of showers 70%. Thursday, picture mode icon. Thunderstorm icon. Then we have Thursday night, discretion showers and chance of sunshine low in the upper 50, chance of precipitation 90%. This is night cloud, one raindrop, lightning bolt, and three raindrops. Next Friday, high 67, low 42, 70% chance of storms. Friday, March 20th, picture mode icon, a little sunshine. Night cloud, 70%, one raindrop, sun. Lightning bolt, two raindrops. Then Friday, March 12, day discretion rain shower. Likely a chance of 30% high and upper 50 chance of precipitation 30%. So Friday, March 29th. Next Saturday, high 48, low 34, low 34, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 47, mostly 8, part cloudy. And there we go. So, YouTube and YouTube one link, comment down below how's the weather. YouTube and YouTube one link, comment down below any of those plans this weekend. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Deal and question between Trump Democrats. Trump declares national emergency. Guard active in six states. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Used to stay informed of viruses. Stay safe, Microsoft News. Spotlight, why there are so few coronavirus field tests in the US. European travel plan takes effect Friday night. What you need to know. TV characters. There should be a couple pictures. Mobile Club Sketching Rooms. Favorite show. Chicago PD. I gotta do that. Stockpiling. During the virus outbreak, don't waste money on these items. CNBC. And the 30-year-old who got the coronavirus here and this time then. To keep your home clean and healthy if you're self-quarantine. For coronavirus, CRM patient drill. CRM to RACTED case. No, no, no. And coronavirus, CRM outbreak of sunlight clean. P-R-U-D-E-N-C and panic. U.S. cities with reputation. Memphis, what is that? I wonder if that's Memphisville, Tennessee. Oh, that's where we're at the actors. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's the Grand Canyon was forgotten, if you know. Not an area. Special. Book. What does the U.S. Commercial Declaration mean? Didn't say long ago. D-A-L-L-O-W. I forget. We did some case. Four more states closed schools for coronavirus or let's see how much that is. This could be somewhere over 2 days. Tax application, owner's name, N-A-E-D-E, with a parent's will, A-N-G, my left foot, Squat three. Okay. This is the cabinet turkey. No, that's around the cabinet turkey. I'm gonna walk the bed. Our favorite show. Google Deer's War Moves. I guess we're gonna start doing this, I guess. I don't know. So. Most majority of but all the mirrors will be here. So coronavirus here or me, Trump officially declares national emergency and vote. STAFFORD Act and declares national emergency and denies coronavirus. Coronavirus here or me, testing failures. Trump president is over. Coronavirus here or me, cancel campaign rally. And we'll just trying to say we're going to have coronavirus here or me. Going to have unplanned effects on the kids out in corners and we need to get them out. Baghdad angered by U.S. strike against Iran-backed group in Iraq. U.S. coalition forces launched strikes targeting Iran-backed military attack on death for Iraq attack official soon. Overnight. The Defense Pentagon confirmed Iran behind recent rocket attacks. The SDR says all operations are on the table. As the U.S. and Iran trade attacks, Iraq is again a flashpoint. Pelosi promised coronavirus here and there will impact Americans. Trump INDICATES with my post house coronavirus here and there. Trump on our forces are to pass it. Pelosi announced deal on coronavirus here and there. Deal that GOP may not. Yeah, be on board. Post saying that most important part of coronavirus maybe the testing. Christian Church, how are the lights cooking in India? School closing Friday. Coronavirus news here on Earth. Even with TRUDEU pronunciation, and responding well to the coronavirus here on Earth. And dressing TRUDEU with a live test call. That's a S long test project for coming right here and there. But LAUSB Holy school in response to coronavirus remain. Churches cancel Sunday service. Move on 1 a.m. coronavirus remain outbreak. Coronavirus remain news. Down bed afraid to clock the system. U.S. S-U-N-N-O-N-S a bastard over coronavirus here on the conspiracy series. China feels coronavirus here in America, states it is burning, it's only US and China trade. BARDS of the region of coronavirus here in America. China bought the West time with the coronavirus here in America, the West. S-Q-U-A-N-D-E-R-E-S-Q-U-A-N-D-E-R-E-S Gordon G C-H-A-N-G China after joining us for corner as pandemic Q-A-N-D-E-R-E-S Trump declares that Free Satan's YouTubers and people need to do get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to us, it's a notification bell. Does a great job talking about the coronavirus. Weather updates, strong weekend storms in Northern California to green, rain, drop, heat, again, snow. Delta passed coronavirus here on Monday, the hit last night. Officials believe 100,000 and say have coronavirus. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. 100,000. Gov. The governor, D-E-W-I-N-D, says that how estimate they have over 100,000 cases of coronavirus. C-O-R-N-A in Ohio, C-U-Y-A-H-O-G-A, county employees can work from home beginning Monday. Ohio likely has 100,000 coronavirus, C-O-R-N-A cases, top health officials say. Coronavirus, COONA, closes, Hayes, NJ, New Jersey, school closing map of outbreak, Friday, March 15th. Oh no, Uncle Fred Sketchman said 4 Illinois will do it Tuesday. And you know, we have, as our governor says, you know, a thousand over. I don't know what other, like 200 more, 400. Because there was going to be a full-on garden show canceled. Coronavirus, and NYC pressure to close. Public school system, nation's largest. NYC coronavirus, says 95 cities have no plan to shut down. DEBLASIO. Coronavirus, led by public school kids. DEBLASIO, that's pod, coronavirus, Broadway canceled shows will close through April 12th due to coronavirus. Washington State Governor COVID-19. Alabama closes all K through 12 schools for COVID-19 case confirming. Jefferson County, Los Angeles, UNIFID district to close all schools. CDC coronavirus FL before the cancel events. 200 plus people in school framework. How about 200 plus? That's what? CDC life different. Private for everyone. Coronavirus, school closing. LAUSD closes around mass public school closes in Sacramento, which has officials tried to sell coronavirus spread to LAUSD school closed because of coronavirus. That's dangerous. Coronavirus closing. LAUSD schools sound reasonable, but is it? LAUSD closing school in response to coronavirus. Lawmakers tried to guard against coronavirus. Capitol Hill is seeing its own coronavirus. Related closures. America shuts down. RIVEN by politics, Congress, federal to combinations and FINANCIA, the market script by the coronavirus. Congress will continue to do our work in coronavirus. Congress isn't ready for coronavirus. So, real day at the Georgia Capitol as vice. Purs, S-P-U-R-S, I-N-D-E-F, I-N-T, racist. R-O-C-H-E-L-E, gets dry through coronavirus. C-O-R-A, testing, government. C-U-O-M-L-E. New York has no coronavirus new cases, and the U.S. has new cases jumped 30% over 19,421. CDC announces mobile coronavirus serology testing. FACILITYN new ROCHERI New York ABC News. Has schools to decide if they want to close. Coronavirus serology cases in NYS. CUOMO says Trump can't support New York running its own testing. We are shutting down Broadway and other large events over coronavirus serology. Coronavirus serology, yes. CUOMO says crisis for the last 9 months. BERGM counties to new coronavirus serology cases in Cases Green, New Jersey, North Hopkins County total cases of 2. LAARCHDIOCES says Catholics don't need to attend Sunday Mass for the next few weeks. Catholic Mass is canceled this weekend. School closes. ARCHDIOCES of NEWARK says Chicago area churches, mosques, other religious institution canceled evening service. You can skip mass during coronavirus serology search. Largest Catholic ARCHDIOCES in the U.S. says. And you got, I think, tennis and XFL and golf, NBA. You know, baseball, NBA, hockey, XFL. I don't know about wrestling, but wrestling probably needs to do it. It's getting crazy. So YouTube, calm it down a little. What do you think about the coronavirus? Let's talk about that. No PlayStation 3, I haven't played it, so that's insane. 2 days of that. So what happened? Go with Thursday indeed. I fell asleep. I'll go up for chapter sketch one to say watch Legacy on 117 channel. Royal Norwood Wabash new cable. So it's like, you know, like, because I remember this, like, old satellite or whatever. I don't know, Dish or TV have something like that. So it's like the West, you know, has So I watched Legacy 9 o'clock because I fell asleep. Scared Cole to put the stove. Can't do that. So that's what I did. I did that at 9. Drink Nas, Red Words, or Pop. You know what I'm doing. Ate chili, peanut butter, sugar sandwich. Butter bread. I'm going to be using Great Values. Salted crackers. So my dad come here. I guess I got to do census online. I don't know. But April 1st or not. I have not, you know, people be coming to my house. You know. Talk about some papers and all that. This three movies try to get Titans. You know. Got my girl trip to catch one. Her usual. They don't have no cheese bread like she said. Macho cheddar is like, ooh. Poor Illinois. Never been one, never will be. And it's like everything is out. I didn't get no toilet paper, should have got that. Supposed to get a bag of lemons, didn't know about that. Before Illinois prices had, no, it's terrible, I don't know. I know, YouTube is YouTube. Number one energy drink product review on YouTube. Is this T-Pace Review, subscribe, click notification bell, T-Pace Review said, you know, hardcore Nas, you know, will love it. And that's the same, but like me, hardcore Nas, energy, you know, like the original, but YouTube is YouTube, I gotta be stuff, I don't know, energy, but you know, like the, like Nas, right, original, of that bottle, you know. Shape of like real Nas, you know, you have awesome cap saying, then you have regular, then you have the can, then you have the full throttle, the grape. Sour Sonic or something, that was a good one. Apple, Granny Smith, sour apple, and all that. I like this. This is going to be like compare to Raise R-E-Z. You could be doing money and you drink it. A sour gummy one. Then we have C4 Ultimate Sour Batch. Those sour. Oh yeah! Mug up time to get you one out. There should be on the ground. So, what up everybody? Crazy stuff. Crazy stuff here and all that. That's the same, I don't know. That Disney live action remake, MULA N or something like that. And Fast and the Furious, I say 9. Two movies I know pushback. YouTube Calm Down Ball. Right in the 13. Oh my god! Is that Jason? Is that Jason? Jason Morris? Is that Curse? So, I think the Hunt's out. The Hunt's out. Yeah, I don't say, I don't know. It'd probably be, you know, Friday the 13th, Jason Morris Marathon. I own them all. Except, I don't think I got Jason versus Freddy in the new remake one. But then again, I don't have Jason Goes Hell and Jason X. Horrible. What? Was it Jason 6? No. No. Five. It could be four or five. Maybe it's six, I was about it. Because Jason, Friday the 13th, Jason Voorhees. Four or five. I wasn't Jason Voorhees. Wasn't his mom. It was somebody else pretending to be. I don't know if it was cop. Trying to get revenge on kids for, I don't know. But that's the same, the movies are, all these horror movies are old as fuck. I don't know, the first one was in the 70s, or in the 80s. Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and the first one was in the 70s. And then you got Aerosmith, and it started in the 70s and 90s, it was huge. But, oh yeah, my Beats White headphones are broke. I gotta use my Gulf Chair Kitchen one. He's purple and pink. Hey, favorite color, MTD. You love. He's my favorite color in purple. Yeah, she don't like them, so I got her a pair on Amazon. And my dad got her a pair on Amazon. Not this. Not 2019 Christmas last year, but 2018 Christmas, I believe. Pretty crazy. Good. So, yeah. So I got, I don't know when I'm gonna get smoked sriracha wings. So I got, meatball bill. My usual. Got my Gulf Jack Kitchen one, small cookie dough blizzard. No lid on that one. Got jeans, got washed, I got dry clothes. I gotta get that done. I'm excited this one. We're going to catch a win. Ovaltine. Hoodie, I washed that. That's same night. So, yeah. Need Dyson. I need a heat blanket. Because it's heater in the winter, a cool, fan in the summer. So, I don't know, it's gonna be interesting times. Hopefully, toilet paper next Friday. I don't know. Let me see that, I don't know. That is crazy. They got stuff to close in 4 Illinois. They got schools and stuff like that. I don't know, churches, yeah, events. That's the same. I hope I can have a weekend. That'd be sweet. Yeah, I guess I could walk up there. I don't know. Well, I think I like these better than those children. So let's promote. So promote indeed. YouTubers, YouTube on NAB18's dots only. I have a PlayStation Network store, PlayStation 4. Unrated, the real version, real deal, go there, went there. YouTube is YouTube one, you won't regret it. You won't be disappointed. I recommend it. You gotta like The Purge, horror movies. Horror movies turn to horror TV shows. So HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2, like Doomsday. Trap me. Take the certain movie, try to get times, maybe treat the Monday. So my dad and I agree that I can't get streaming. DC streaming is, let's go with SSville, talk about the streaming top three. Of course they're giving Disney Plus, Star Wars Marilyn, 2 Netflix Strange Strange, 3 DC Times. And DC streaming, $6.90 or $7.99 plus tax. Me, I do Disney Plus, $6.99. MTD, do $12.99. Makes sense, I get it, understand it, real around my face, you can tell. To get plus, you don't have cable or satellite, you don't have hotel, or search to pay for Hulu Plus, HBO Now or Go, CBS Access, should don't tell, my dad paid for Netflix, and iTunes. Gotta get the Titans. And I did the Star Wars. Star Wars, ready for the new one. So, thank you, that means a lot to me. For my dad, pay for the Netflix, don't tell. And we're with one of. So, the Star Wars story, then the rest, Disney Plus, which I pay for it, $6.99 every month. And $12.99 MTD every month. And to get ESPN Plus and have Natural Geographic. It's like the, what they said in June, like 6 or so, of Harry Duff, who a plus, so yeah. So, So already, March 17th. Here's the day. Get a PlayStation or Sword PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Edition. Well, I'm excited for that. So, YouTuber, you gotta be 18 shots only. Unrated, the real version, real deal. Go there and went there. YouTuber, won't be disappointed. Recommend it. And you won't regret it. Have to have iTunes. Don't pay for it. You have an iTunes account, and small, each of you can a small percent, minority will read the book, books of Wolf Creek, you know how we do, like Wolf Creek 1 and 2 unrated HD, as a Blu-ray, like Australian horror movies turn to horror TV shows. HEI Definition Blu-ray, Season 1 and 2 Wolf Creek, Season Passes, like Purge Season 1 and 2, so yeah. YouTube, what happens, Wolf Creek, one unrated DVD, it was in for years. So you can on link on iTunes right here to the movies. Type in Wolf Creek 1 unrated HEI Definition Blu-ray. See if you can get that. So there we go. Legacy 3 renewed 2020 this year, this fall, September, October, November. Probably go with October, November, one another. So yeah, excited. MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris W. Bang again. Won't do the voice. So, Season 2 Legacy, you know. Thursday, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, Jerome, must be 18 spot on. Finally returned, me a late slot, so. So, yeah, I fell asleep. Cold, scared to turn the stove. Fell asleep here, but got lucky. I'll wait for that. But always a long wait, because I like to do stuff at 7 p.m. 7 p.m. Central, my time, like my YouTube, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. But then again, you know, here. But then again, you're watching this, you know, upload, but at the time, upload, percent, who knows. I'm not going to look for it, because it will stop. I'll try to do part two, try and have it like that, but you know what I mean. So, oh yeah, forgot days. Well, it did at the beginning, then, you know, Trump, you know, had his, a family came, he did a speech, and, Pence and everybody talked for a long time. So, watch like 23 minutes days, but days Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube, must be a discuss on American Idol. Yes, American Idol, Sunday night. ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours. Auditions, the judges, Mayor Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, and the host is Crazy Chris, YouTube, make a number one. That's gonna be interesting for that, and yeah, America Got Talent post to come May. I wonder what gonna happen with that. Cause the auditions are not live. What about the live shows? No. This is going to be crazy. No. It's going to be insane. Yeah, some movies close and it's like, I don't know, it's insane. It's like that, and you look up Trick Catcher one. I guess she had Marisa's on Facebook, or maybe she read the email. And Marisa's gave me email. Pizza, Subway, talk about what's going on, you know, Starbucks and stuff like that, you know, Crater Hook. So, yeah. So, number one food product reviewer, Casually Gamer, Kentucky, YouTube, YouTube, subscribe and click the notification bell. It's gonna be upset, mad, pissed. It's not gonna be a happy camper. A good saying of YouTube's. So, of that, so, I gotta get caught up of YouTube videos and doing what I do of his. So, I did of Honey Buns, all these other Honey Buns. I'm gonna go get one, hungry. That's Honey Bun, Little Debbie's, you know how we do. And you got Cheesecake at D-New. I'll get the challenge at D-New, you know what we do. So I'm going to talk about Cheesecake and Edmonds, you know what we do. So, yeah. My grandpa. Lemon meringue pie. I challenge that from Edwards indeed. And ooh, yeah, bug a mare. S'mores of pumpkin cream pie. Which I wanna try them pies. And I probably need to try the cheesecake. And the cheesecake, you know how we do it all. Walmart in the bakery aisle, world cheesecake, and they got the Oreo pie crust, the Junior's cheesecake, you know how we do, a bucket list, PVC of Jimmy the Baker, cinnamon rolls, speaking of QVC, we got Germix, chip, I don't know, UPS supposed to be here Wednesday, or comes through the mail Wednesday, and exclusive energy drinks, pop, could be maybe popping, coming tomorrow through the mill. And a big thank you, was it for exclusive energy, thank you, that means all to me, appreciate it. YouTube's YouTube with 18 stocks only, check out his eBay, website, Instagram, and links down below, thank you, that means all to me, appreciate it. So, yeah, so, you know, it's that pumpkin crazy, right? Then we got last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of moon landing, DK Dairy Queen, Blizzard, Zero Gravity, you know, Blue Sprinkles, Oreo, Todd Kenny at the time, so it's good for Kip Gas, same name Suck Gas, you know, Cotton Candy over it. TPS reviews, you know, number one. Energy Prime reviews. Subscribe, click the notification bell. Says, you know, over Cotton Candy, you know. Me, my favorite Cotton Candy is Monster Rain, Carvel Candy, Cotton Candy, Fagel, it's also on the energy drink, but Fagel, soda, sugar. So, yeah. Then we have DK Dairy Queen, 2019 last year, Sour Patch Kids, Suck Us, Get Your Support, Suck Us. So, you know, Oreo Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Brownie Crazy, and Peep Crazy. So, more challenges of DK Dairy Queen, right? DK Dairy Queen Candy Cane Blizzards. Oh, chocolate, you know, Oreos and stuff like that, you know, do in it, you know, we do. Then we have Great Value, all the peppermint pie, Great Value, pumpkin cream pie, Great Value brownie pie, caramel walnuts. I know it was like pecan. Uncle got your one set like pecan filling or whatever, however, bottom middle or whatever. It's like a scary report. Kick ass. I like to put it 20 seconds. I think it's pretty decent pie. Cause Great Value brownie pie, yeah, I put it up. So yeah, I think that's only of the pie I mentioned put it up. So, oh yeah, I want to try. It's out in the middle of stuff when they come in the store, but it's of, you know, of the bakery area situation. Of the sea salt, like salt to caramel chocolate, that's like a new different something like that. And saw that, challenge that, cause I'm hopefully they have that. So yeah. So, saying that's pretty much it about that. Oh yeah, did he ever try? I wonder if he tried Edwards. Cookie and cream pie. Oh yeah, I like that. I probably had my dad maybe buy Edward make me pecan pie. That's what it said. It does taste like brownie pecan. Like a brownie pecan. So, yeah. That's pretty much it right there. Then last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Raise REZ, energy drink, gotta be $2 only. 58th anniversary of the moon landing. Rays, Apollo. These are red, white, blue energy drink bomb pops of bomb pop popsicles and like that. You know, blah blah blah, blah. Like rocket ship and all that. You know, we do. Yeah. C4 Ultimate Arnott Snow Cone C4 Original. Frozen bomb sickle, and you got C4 smart energy. I'm gonna try to do that do that tomorrow maybe. Hopefully finish this. Freedom. You got Murica. I love try that ass. Switch energy. So 3D Liberty Pop. Okay. Buck up Rocket Pop. So yeah. Oh, Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. So then we have Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink, Bottle versus Fake Gold, Root Beer. Then we have Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bombs versus Nog's Cherry Out. It's an ocean sprays cherry cranberry tastes like. Then we have Monster Rain, Inferno Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, Buck Up, Blood Ray Raz, R-A-Z or R-A-Z-Z, and Verses of Nas, Fruit Punch, Nas Rowdy. What do we got? Beyond Raw Lit, Lemon Ice versus Monster Citron, and that Mountain Dew Game Feel one, Lemon one. But it's a Screep American. This is Screep Full Throttle. Tastes like Full Throttle. Smell like Full Throttle. Look like Full Throttle. It's Nas Charred Citrus. The bottle of the can yellow, gold, black versus Full Throttle. The men are to drink it to be $2,000. So, the Red Say Update YouTube podcast, subscribe, click notification bell, Red Say Update Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube is YouTube, and I know YouTube, Google, Patreon, and social media. It's crazy. Crazy. So yeah, what, you know. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go talk about beginning to the taxes and stuff, but that, you know, we do. We're a family. You know, Russia, Moscow, you know, we do a war from. They're not good people that kill their people. You know, as a cleansing, you know, we have land. Murder the royal family. French Revolution. Behead the royal family. We did American Nazis, and killed them. You know, the royal family. So, Lenin was a big deal. Killed his people. All from Birmingham. Yeah. Bad people, scum. No good. No, that's a claim. World War II time, you know. Stalin, they like Hitler or worse. And the leader of Italy, it's a mean, you know. Of course, they kill their people. Local Birmingham scum people, you know. And SS Clinton, if you killed Jewish people, it would be shocked and breath above. They killed other people. So, yeah. So, you know, Jan Poud, you know, somebody in Russia, in the dick of me. They know. Yeah, the guy never got the grind, you know, with crush. My dad said Afghanistan for guns. Place, no resource, minerals, oil. You know, you have, you know, a full, you know, mines, you know, landmines, you know, blown up. You know, yeah, caves, run, you know, do open poppy seed and terrace, you know. Sudi Mug Terrace, you know. What? Taliban, Al Qaeda, and Isaac, Richard England, the NBC World News said Isaac real leader. Is there Kalam Masali? They're Kalam Masali. That would kill him in the back there, of course. Because he had shots. So, yeah. And with the tap, Soviet Union's Russia, with Putin, with the tattoos and all that. Invade and crush Georgia and Ukraine. And look at that. My hands. Wash my hands. Yeah, put some lotion on there. And it shot down a Malaysian airplane on purpose. Obama was present. And Putin hated each other. You know what to do. So, you know, dead bodies on train Serbian, you know. I want FBI, America investigation, black box, and people was very great white horror. I read about the first Malaysian airplane disappeared. My dad said ocean deep, like horror movie, you know. And it says, you know, human beings can't explore and all that. Robots and conspiracy theories that land is down there. My older sister said, what about the South Korean missing airplane in the triangle? I said, I thought, man, that's weird. And never went except, you know, Shiite Muslim terrorist groups. Most majority of Muslim Shiites, the Kurds, Sunnis, and good people like you and me, like Iranians, you know. But I guess, you know, China, Russia, Moscow, but Russia, it's, you know, the government, the military, the Putin, KPG, whatever that spy program in the Kremlin, them are the bad people. But people don't have faith of their, none of their people, so they're all bad, and even Chinese people. Not me, no. Surely, most of majority, people like you and me, like Iranians, you know, they don't believe, you know, say fake news, you know, there's no, you know, axes, and they, Iranian never want to overthrow the government. But, okay, fair enough, no. Alright. But, you know, okay. Then you have Syria, Assad, you know, occupied Lebanon for years still. And he said there was a terrorist attack, you know, Al Qaeda, right? Now, I thought that too. I didn't want to know the truth, you know. I didn't want to know the truth. And the truth was a political assassination. Assad, he did it. And Kurds, Muslim. Hate the Kurds. Everybody hates the Kurds. That's the same. And that's another. People said no, there's no good Kurds. Like, thank you. So, my dad said, Iran's a dumbass. Two missiles at the wrong plane. You know, said, you know, I can't do nothing to America. You know, they're screwed the fuck. Of course, if they're giving Kurds, people don't give a fuck about the Kurds. You know, Israel, Jewish people, Iraq, you know, what we're seeing. And what we're seeing, CBS News and Google News, you know. Oh, well, I gotta mention all the context and stuff that in a bit, you know, we do, so. And they are cursed. So, my dad said, mustard gas. Mustard gas, nerve gas, nasty stuff. I was Saddam and his own son did. Northern Iraq. Kurds, and they bombed the hell out of it. So, Saddam, other son, you know, not relevant, should have been gone. Burning him, glad we killed him. And Saddam, the older son. Scumbags. And Shiite Muslims, they killed Saddam. Glad to him. He's a bastard too, burning hell. Like Salper said, have relations with the devil. Probably so. And like Killer too. Well, it's like that Chris, Salper Christmas, he won a Christmas tree. You know? Okay. We'll get it. But, so, once they hang Saddam, you know, she had Muslims, how they celebrate, you know, with the ball of spray metal saying, you know, we do. Okay, go, ju. You know, so torture, mutilation, you know, we do, my dad and I, like, what the fuck, what the fuck, you know. Yeah, we in trouble. We definitely in trouble indeed. So, and here, you know, the Shiite Muslim terrorist groups, you know, with the Iranian government and Republic, you know, their military, you know. Hoop hoop, Jack Clerk, Supreme Leader, the Clerk, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houthi, whatever, Yemen, Hezbollah, Leader, Lebanon. Al-Assad militia, Iran and Iraq, back and forth. Hamas in Palestine. And people, you know, Americans, just, you know, talking shit about their country, you know. Hate their country, you know. Education, healthcare, you know. State of mind. Everything you can imagine, you know. Jobs, work, whatever, however. Everything you can imagine. You know what I mean? Everything. And like you ever see, that's the norm, you know. No greens, no healthy, no drink, everything, just healthcare. Everything, you know. It's, you know. It's crazy. And then you look at Saddam, I mean, not Saddam, Assad in the hospital. They said that's what healthcare looked like, Assad. Visiting, you know, and that's what CBS does. Okay, you know, what CBS, Google News, CBS mentioned, you know how we do them. It showed on the news, you know, 3:30 in the morning, was, you know, Central My Time, so. be 4:30 p.m. Eastern, and one thirty in the morning Pacific, something like that. But you know, early. And it showed, you know, like, I don't know, like, what they have, you know, from the airstrikes, you know, of the Assad, you know, they do warnings of that, because Greece, you know, they don't want the refugees and stuff, but they, you know, we do. Toddlers and babies, they have been killed. And that's the context and stuff that, you know, we're talking about that, because, you know, that's who they killing, you know, right there, you know. Remind me of, even like that, you know, I told my girlfriend, remind me, Uncle Jeff to get you one, two nieces. And he said that what healthcare looks like. And, you know, you got that chemical, biological weapon, you know how we're doing. You know. You just gotta watch it, you know, when it was on there on the news, you know. It's, you know, it's like, stick glue saying, you know, it's, you know, a target elementary school kids, children, they're crying and stuff like that, and people made fun of Trump because he didn't like it, you know. Yeah, and people said that's education, science fair, science project, you know, we do. What about the famous one, you know, warplane, extra large, you know, bullet shell, you know, do a match and drop on their people, you know, we do. And people said, you know, it's like the context coming up here. And the what about vulnerability, right? Vulnerability. The toddlers, the babies, the kids, the children, teenagers, pregnant, woman, female, poor welfare, homeless, middle class, taxpayers, you know, disability, disabled, senior citizen, veterans, and elderly, you know, people in nursing home, the sick, the dying, the injured, you know, hospitals and stuff that, you know, we do. That's the same, you know. You know. You know, it's like, yeah. They have, you know, they have the leader of Turkey, you know. Once Saddam and his sons, he bombed the hell out of northern Iraq. The Kurds, you know, fought Assad. You know, fought Assad. You know, with Assad, you know how we do, and said, you know, here in Syria, Kurds, Libya, Kurds, and that, now they, I don't know what's going on. It's like that, you know. Look, the Kurds, fuck the Kurds, they don't matter, they're not human beings, they're not Muslims. Bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapons, biological weapons after biological weapons. You know, I'm saying news warping all that, it don't sell. Love the human suffering, you know. Saying it's a work, the devil's work, you know how we do. Then, you know, we have, you know, Houston Astros with the cheatings and stuff, that Boston Red Sox and all that above. You know how we do. You know. I wish, you know, links of the YouTube videos, you know, down below. And, you know, showing all the videos and stuff that, you know, we do. And David Roberts said, you know, mental state. My dad said, pitching, and you know how we do about St. Louis Cardinals. Pitcher and kill Miami Marlins on the Wilson, you know, claim Kershaw, Melton, and Jensen's heart, you know, like me sick, and yeah. Atlanta Braves first base Freddie Freeman, you know, we do. Playoff both season, you know, we do. Playoffs, yeah. And he like was injured. He finally told the truth, the facts, the truth, and all of the above, you know, we do. And been honest. His friend, you know, fired, stuff that, emotions out there. So YouTuber, comment down below about that. YouTuber, the $18 only. What's your favorite C4 Smart Energy? We'll look, see what we do with the title on the book. And Casual Gamer in Kentucky, number one food product reviewer. Subscribe, click notification bell. Another challenge will be this C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour, YouTube one, you gotta be the one. Versus Raise R-E-Z-E Sour Gummy Worms, and you have C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. Wanna be like Beyond Raw lit, cause that's gummy worms, but not sour. Yeah. Well, because of that, because of taste, they all taste the same. I guess you could put all the sour energy drinks, super sour, you know. You know. Apple, green apple, Granny Smith sour apple. Then you have the Endurance with an X, 60 ounce, 324 ounce of pop, 400. Then you got Super Sonic, or Sour Sonic, or whatever. Then you have Rockstar Bubble Berry. You know. But you got Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry versus Buck Up, Wild Orchard. Where is that? I bet. That's the same. It's a tea thing, but not a tea thing. We got 200 caffeine. YouTube, 18 on one. Boop. About C4 Smart Energy, this is my favorite. Number two, free mice whole play idea tomorrow. I have one extra one. But all around, but there's tons, you know, Rays, you know, C4 Original, C4 Ultimate. And you got this, C4 Smart Energy. 3D, you know, they cheat. Monster Rain, I don't know if they all cheat. Monster Rain Inferno. Oh, but Monster Rain Inferno, Happy Strawberry. Oh yeah, the challenge. Number one, food product reviewer. Team makes reviews, subscribe, click notification bell. Boop, 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 boop. I'm ready to go, I'm ready to go. I want to awaken, I'm awakening. I'm ready to go. Oh, it's good, it's great, it's amazing. This is awesome. Insane. Coronavirus. Oh, shit. Coronavirus. Yikes. think about this. I don't know, man. Oh, man. I don't know what to think about it, you know, do. I know the view won't appreciate it. View won't appreciate, Young Turks won't appreciate Trump's speech. That's if they feel rest of the update. Hells no. And it's like that, I don't like that, you know. But true to that, you know. But that's to say it about that, you know. People will be like the wrong president at the wrong time, you know. Some people, you know. Well, Young Turks, they want Bernie Sanders. But that's the same people. So Bernie Sanders, Joe Biden. And people just be like, oh, just imagine Obama. People just imagine Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton. You know, we do. Now, I say a lot of people said Republican conservative in the first female. My dad said Haley. She was. She was. You know. I don't know if she's still in Trump administration or not. But she was, the governor of South Carolina, I think. Or North Carolina. So, yeah. That's to say, no, we don't have no sports. Oh! Google News Alert, Fox 32. Chicago, all Illinois casinos shutting down because coronavirus. So yeah, that's the thing about that, you know. Now I wonder if I'd be able to get toilet paper. It's like SS Phil, like, you know, people right there. Channel News 4, you know. Steve Harris did that because, you know, backing like that, I'd probably be in trouble with no lemons, you know, I would do. I guess I should have done that. I don't know. I wasn't gonna go to Walmart, I guess not. I guess I could. Got my girl to catch one. They didn't, you know, just strawberry. Big Yoplait. But, so yeah. I want elderberry. Gummy. I told that to my dad in MTD. So yeah, you know, Channel News 4, Steve Harris and all the above, cause you know, back and, you know, cause you know, Walmart show the aisles, you know, of, you know, the Clorox, you know, I'm gonna go try to catch one, you know, at Dollar General. Before Illinois, probably so, you know, cause probably one good situation, bitch be crazy in a good way and a bad way. Damn. Uncle Chuck's got you on cabbage here, one. Middle sister. You know, went, you know, shopping for Uncle Chuck catching one grandparents and look everywhere and stuff like that, you know, yeah. Saying there's an awesome. Mm, yeah. probably, you know, like, you know, toilet paper and all that, you know. Just wild. Just wild. That's insane. What times? Hopefully I can play my PlayStation 3 college football sometime again. Hopefully I know how to play it.
Star Wars. Yeah, buddy. I'm excited.
I'm excited, folks. Hails to the motherfucker. Oh yeah, I got, what, probably two more or something, Riders, Twisted, Blazy Dead, Homie, Boondocks, AB, Axe Murder Boys, Young Wicked, gotta be Bizarre, and King Gorgas, so I heard of Bizarre, I say he was with, you know, Magic Ninja, you know. So, I, you know, made a group with King Gory. Axe, and you got Triple Threat, Twisted, and Lazy Dead on there. Oh yeah, I saw that MM music video. Oh yeah, that was funny. That was funny. I gotta see that music video. Not I gotta say it quiet, but. I gotta go here. See my history. This place is laughing. I was laughing. Damn, Tyson in it, Dr. Dre in it. Godzilla? Feature Juice? WRLD? KUICE? Yeah. To be determined to call someone, check out. Even these dudes. I was Vince's MM right there. That really was. I was laughing. You got Mike Tyson, you know. He's in. Oh, 18 is also in the movie. Hanover. What was it? All of them or two or three? They made a lot. And the view, they want more of them. YouTube and Lynn, comment down below, EAT's awesome. You want more Hanover? You want more Hanover? But man, Mike Tyson was so funny. Dr. Dre was getting it. He said, get back, and like, you know. Oh man, the mean to knock out MM. Oh man. MM, oh my god. Not just kissing, Chris Crocker, kiss the cheeks, the kids, everybody going around the best of YouTube, you know how we do. No, man. That's the thing about that. I love MM, you know, of that, you know, of that, not just whatever, you know, of all that stuff. I had to. MM Buck and Red MM Buck, you know. I always wanted a D12 necklace, you know. Always thought, you know, Obi Trice should have been a part of D12. We got proof. Proof, oh. When I did Proof CD, that was amazing, too. Oh. sense of a stoner or something.
I'm not thinking again.
Then I saw it. Yeah, he gets the blame. But boy, the best pancakes of all time.
But yeah.
Yeah. Oh, boy, oh, boy. But, man. That's like that cat. Like how Emmett was doing his, you know, everything. And he had his old crazy, you know, like, you know, crazy MM and the straitjacket and the drag that stuff that, you know, play character. Oh, man. So, yeah. Oh, boy. It was amazing. I don't do the CD, but that's saying about that. I seen this Kamikaze. True to that, but I seen this might be more of it. I gotta listen both. Then I got the other one. I don't know about that one though. Okay, let's go right here. Let's go Wikipedia, right on. Wikipedia. YouTubers, YouTube, and YouTube talks on the comment down below. We're talking about MM. Your favorite CD and your favorite song. What was it? Rain Man? I like the lyrics of, you know, Defenses. And, defenses and the bush come to our defenses or something like that. Offenses. And that's a vengeance. Oh my god, that's amazing. Cause talk about, you know, how people be, you know, oh my god. The freedom of speech. Holy shit. I love that. Cause that song is so badass. Cause, you know, a shitty activity, yeah, that's some good shit too. I know people be kiss assery. That's on Encore 2004. They said a relapse of 2009, you know, not good, and people, I don't know, people cringy, you know. I thought it was amazing. Horrorcore, Martial Matters, LP2, Revival, REVIVAL. Gotta listen to that again. That, did it do Infinity or not? 96. But I like that. I got these CDs when they came out. 1999, the Slim Shady LP, I saw that on MTV, MTV2, and the Music Awards, like, oh shit, this is awesome. Marshall Mathers LP 2000, and then she showed 2002. Incredible. From the D12 and stuff like that, unbelievable.
Awesome in my opinion, in my book.
About Dr. Dre, that's sweetness. And he said, you know, talking about Dre, forget about the beats, new CD. Yeah. Love the beats. But I do gotta listen to that CD again. That music for Godzilla, that. Right, yeah. That's vintage MM, definitely. Incredible. But, I know, but. Man, look at it. See what young are going to be popping in. That's sad about that. They gotta be careful of this. You got coronavirus. Oh, that's gonna change again, right? Supposed to be coming up. See when we see it. So this energy drink is awesome. What we're gonna do, what we're gonna say. Yeah, I talk email exclusive about about Beyond Raw Lemon Ice, America. And he said Java Monster, French Vanilla, Mocha, Surge of Caffeine. Well, I wonder if the junk in the trunk or have the junk. I don't know. But who knows? We'll see about that details. And go to Money Report. That's what I can go to. Money Report. Oh yeah, and 2 QVC German. And 2 days. We're gonna see when stuff will be coming. Yeah. I don't know what's gonna happen. So this could be a wild times, that's for sure. Not no easy payment, $15.13. $372.91. I guess it's gonna be coming up soon. We did a pretty good show. I think I'm gonna do it. I got an extra one. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. It was a very exclusive energy, big time, big city. I don't know. You know? What's that name? Sold out on that one. What, they had a few cotton candy? They'd be even for me. But, thank you, that means a lot to appreciate it. Was it very exclusive energy? Wouldn't happen. I don't know. They might have that for the most, probably not kind of candy, whatever. Have the apple candy crisp or something? Should have picked that up. I don't know how that really works. Bane energy drink. Use it with your turbo. It needs to talk to me. Drive in the front. Have tea, but, you know, not smelling, tastes like tea, you know. like this guy's a poor kick ass, and like I said, you know, like raise our YouTube gentlemen, raise our VE, sour gamma worms, C for ultimate sour batch bros. Yeah. That's pretty much it. It's so sweet. The new generation of Rebirth. Holy shit. Whoa. Oh yeah, just got random. You too bad. Beep 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 beep. Since it's your bad advice. So, yeah. Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Number one food product reviewer. Subscribe to the notification bell. Monster Rain Inferno. Strawberry. No, jalapeno strawberry. Yeah. And I want to see a smoke around you because Nashville hot pizza at Wings. Would be nice a bear wings. And honey sriracha, the bear wings, Jim Beam, bourbon, whiskey, double cut spicy. The house smell like beer. And it tastes like beer. With this crap. That's amazing. That's good. Huh? I guess what Merrick got talent battle of champs. I could even do the root. Well, I guess I could do that. I go it's good. I don't know. That's sweet, it's back. Hopefully next time I do better. So YouTubers, YouTubers, I'll, you know, let's hopefully have a weekend. I will be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, tomorrow, Saturday night. C4, Smart Energy, Free Mice, Red Lion Blue, Bomb Sickle, Popsicle, like Rocket, you know how we do. Yeah. So, they did a great, great, great job. They did a great job. So, Tuesday, March 17th, number one Star Wars, let's go. Excited. We'll see of all that. I just wonder how long it'd be. We did the rest. I'm so excited. But that's going to be interesting with everything now with coronavirus, so that'd be interesting. Like South Park, that'd be good to go. I hope Purge Horror Movie will be playing. Saw, Wrong Turn, we've been waiting. And then again, I probably be the only waiting, but 18 days off only. Look, could join the devil, maybe do it. Escape Room 2, like that. Well, but then again, Oh yeah, Rusty Update was talking about the new James Bond movie. What was it? Push. I guess that was the first one that got pushed. Yeah. That's the sign, you know. Yeah, Halloween Michael Myers. Hopefully, these are good. No, that's the same. Buck up might be coming. What kind of buck up would be coming? Would be Killer OJ. Like that, I don't know what. That'd be interesting. So that's the saying about the buck up be coming tomorrow. I don't know. What would I do? We'll see. That's the saying about it. It could be buck up. Maybe not. It's terrible. I don't know. I know you got Rockstar Neon. Neon Blast. You know. Rockstar Thermos. But, like, that Smellite tea tastes like tea. You know. The buck up with tea too, but good. Kill OJ. It's like, true that was the title, you know. But the me, the OJ represent of oranges. There's gonna be some kind of oranges. Could be like orange soda, they saying, but it'd just be, you know. This is weird. And with that, got an album. That'd be interesting. Wait and see, right? Mm. Oh my god, this is amazing. Mm. I can really chug it. Then, it's hard to drink water after Blizzard. I guess I can have water with whatever I watch, right? Cause 8:57 be 1 hour. Oh, so amazing. Well, that's the sad, you know, MPD didn't try this. Well, people be shocked sometimes, but. Yeah, that Monster Rain. Jalapeno strawberry, oh my god, so awesome, even though I'd never forget, would've been a game changer. So YouTubers, just comment down below on everything, you know, do you want to talk about that, you know, we do. Scary times with its coronavirus. I don't know. Crazy times, scary times. I don't know, man. I don't know. Friends to say it about it, you know, we do. It's like all this, you know, it's just, you know. Like that, now it's all such a thing, you know what I mean? Yeah. It's just the same like that, you know. Nothing really shut down and was scary or whatever, and out of stuff and all that, you know what I mean? It's like, you know, with all the other stuff going on, you know, we just continue on, you know. Well, other flu outbreaks and all the above, you know, we do. The 9/11, you know. We went to school, you know, nothing shut down. And it's like this, you know, this. Because we had, you know, a swine flu, yeah, 9/11, bird flu, SARS, Ebola, like, Zika, or whatever. Had norovirus, but I guess that's extreme stomach flu. No, I say not a virus. Maybe Zika or whatever that called. Zika, same word. Now virus of mosquitoes. But with all that stuff, you know, I didn't see, you know, everything shuts down, you know. You know, this is, you know, just the worst panic and fear and all the above, you know. Because, you know, just, you know, I don't know. Because I don't know, you know, I guess it's got to be everywhere. Even for Illinois, in Clay City, Illinois. Like that, I wish that hell on nobody, you know. I don't want nobody, you know, no, I don't want the happen period. I want, you know, people get sick, dying from it, and quarantine and all that, you know, we do. But, you know. But man, just imagine, you know, families and friends or whatever, however. Just insane. Just insane, you know. It's like with all this, you know, should have done better. The quicker and better situations of it, you know, do. Just like that. Probably everybody waited too late. China and all that. You know, my country, America, the United States. But you gotta say about, you know, in South Korea, you know, of Italy. Well, it's like Japan, you know, I said they probably gonna do their Olympics and like that. I don't know, man. I don't even like the Olympics, period, you know. It's like he didn't sports or all that, you know. You know. It's like, there's a lot of red flags with the Olympics, you know how we do. A lot of mistakes they done. You know. Stuff, that, you know. I'm just saying about a lot, you know. And here it just, because the Olympics, you know, it's never in America. It's in Japan. Well, I thought, you know, that's one of the countries that got hit, you know. China, the worst. Because there's a lot of debates about, you know, who's second, you know, maybe Italy or South Korea. You know. Well, what about, then you have the troops. American troops in South Korea, you know how we do. What's gonna happen to them? They had troops of Germany and Japan, you know. You know. And that's the state about that. We all know what's gonna happen if American troops leave in South Korea, North Korea. They're gonna go for it. Well, they will go for it. Well, they've been waiting. Waiting. They've been waiting. But, you know, they will go for it. It's like that, North Korea. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. It's like World War II, you know, after that, we put troops in Japan and Germany to make sure they never become a war power. You know? It's like that, we can leave there. But like South Korea, I don't know. Well, then again, I don't know if that's like that, you know. I don't think of it. Oh yeah. Well, I guess you know, another reason be, you know, America, troops in our country, troops in Japan to protection of China too. So, different. Like Germany, you know. That's, probably need to go like that, you know. That's the saying about that. I don't know. What would you do? And they are in the middle, you know, they are in the Middle East too, you know. In Afghanistan. In Iraq. Hello? You don't know where else they were at. They're all over the place. You know. They got prisons. Something like that. You know how you do. Oh, you know. In a lot. You know. Yeah. That's a touchy thing. You know. Unless it's just still touchy or whatever. You know how we do. Very touchy, you know how we do, who's in and out and all of them. Yeah, nursing homes, a huge problem. And like that, you know. I don't know, it's just going to be interesting about it. We know there'd be a lot of innocent people in there. Because they, you know, because they are African American. Yeah. Probably that, you know. Probably. Because they gay, homosexual, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, you know. They're bi. You know. Hispanic. You know. Middle Eastern. Muslim. You know. What's the thing about it? You know. Corofo. Home. You know. Then you have, you know. You know, small fence of it, you know, non-violence, you know, pot, marijuana, cannabis, weed, stealing. And you go with everything like that, you know, we do, you know. You know, murderers should never leave. Then you have, you know, it's a touchy situation to do, you know. I'm not gonna dive and all the above myself, but you know, Nah, unique.
Crazy, right? Crazy.
No, no, it's just interesting, I don't know. That's like that, you know. That's to say about that, you know. You know. It's not gonna, it's like, what up all that, you know, how we do. Even my PD, I gotta be injured. Well, I'm sure of that, but then again, you know. You gotta have cops, right? You gotta have law enforcement, you know. Man. Oof. I don't know, man. I don't know.